Hey guys, it's Workerbears, and welcome back to my 3-for-16 Liverpool Chroma War last summer. The wins over Kaspersk, and Wolves, and the in a very interesting episode. Go back and watch it. In this episode, I have the first leg of my League Cup semi-final against Chelsea at Stamford Bridge, and then I'll have the FA Cup game against Coventry. So, yeah, let's get to this match. First, the two leg. As is normally the case with two hitters, if I get the opportunity to simulate the second leg, maybe by winning in this leg, maybe by a decent margin, I will, so it helps that this actually is the first time that Aquilanti, the Italian striker who I signed from Chelsea during the summer window, will be playing against the Blues.
Huge competition, so
considering how many goals he's scored throughout the season, so I wouldn't bet against him scoring again.
Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Kroos. Baba. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Focus is getting goals. It doesn't matter who scores them. Baba is trying to influence Pullet. He's got the ball to Danilo. Give me an option here. Give me an option.
Well, as pops go, that's a good one.
Put it away, but Sewell picks it up. Just yes.
Crosses in.
Ben! Aquilanti! Off the bar! Or, he was offside anyway, so it wouldn't have counted. He's alright. He made it. Impact, and he might make more when he walked. He ran straight into Cahill.
Kroos. Pedro.
Kajalowski. Clear the ball. And that's only going to go straight to Begovic.
Defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now.
Pedro. Cruz. Ah.
So
tries to and wins the ball, but loses it. But he was fouled. Other than he went fairly, according to the referee. And his assistant.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Milo was more fairly than that gave him though. Fella. Leon. Cahill. Leon Rich.
Penalized.
I really don't have anything else to talk about, to be honest.
Diego Costa. He's given possession away here.
Wilson. Go. Shrugs off the pinch. Ah! I thought I was going to get the goal when Wilson shrugged off the chance to win back the ball.
Prevent
Diego Costa having a run with attempts. Now I have a throw in my own half. Oh. And just lose the ball. Oh, but a great challenge from Danilo. Which has been deemed a foul. What?
kick.
Are you even kidding me? At least it was over the bar. I would have been pissed if they scored that. That was a good challenge. That's super. I did wrong. I mean, I won the ball.
Diego Costa. Kroos.
Yes, yes. Brilliant. Winston. Oh, there's Aquilanti. Go. It's up against... Yo, I need to go. I need to pass to... Mills. Press, yes. Oh! One moment, that would have been for the young right back.
And Mills.
Hold it. Mills.
That's half time.
Can't get through, and that's the end of the half.
These two teams, it's shaping up to be quite a titanic contest.
It's been extremely tense.
Nah.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes.
Oh, that's not really a shot.
Actually, how well they played in that first half.
I wonder that will. That now caused a goal. Like that. Mills avoids the chance. No one get there! It's gonna come to Mills though. He still has it. I thought he lost it to Kroos. Oh, I tried to pass it, but Pedro was right there.
He's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him.
Cheojo.
But not everything he's tried has come off.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Pull it! Oh, what a save from Begovic! Pull it using those big German, Belgian limbs to his advantage. So, he'll knock it down. Pull it! Wilson loses it. No. What's that? Tries to lower the pass. Top pass. Winners away. No. 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 Oh, great save from Dragowski. He's so. Well, no one could get back. I can tell. Look. Oh. Clear, 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 clear! I have to be careful, I don't give away a penalty! Oh my god, I thought Chelsea fucking scored there. Oh good. Because they've not been causing me enough problems. Here comes Anton Griezmann. Mills. Pulls it back, but it didn't go to anyone. Wilson in the back. Head up. Foul. Surely, yes. Now's the best time for a substitution. Don't want to take Cheojo off. I don't have any central midfielders on my bench. Why don't I have any central midfielders? I mean, I could put Mills at central mid. Or you don't want to take Wilson up, but I kind of have no choice. Can Cheojo play on the right? Yes, he can. Because I need the goal scoring prowess. of a Cristiano Ronaldo. I need it bad. Or to put Mills in a slightly deeper hole than there. As much as I'm sure Ancelotti would love to take it, this has to go to CR7 straight English.
Well, we did get a weather forecast that
Mills. Chelsea Cinema? Penalty! Yes! Oh, who do I not take it? Do I let...
It was a clumsy challenge and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Did Ronaldo take it? Or do I keep Aquilante on it? Oh, against my better judgement, it's going to be Aquilante. He missed! He missed! I should put Ronaldo on it. No.
Now William.
If I get that in the green, it might be in. Or did I put too much power on it? Here.
What about their next game?
Hey. Some of the things I could have done differently than that. For that penalty. Keep it in.
You'd be fairly pleased if she's level.
Oh, come on!
You have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Five more minutes here. It's still level on the scoreline.
And of course, that's a foul.
Their way into the lead.
Yes, Pedro just wallops it out of play for no apparent reason. I don't know if I'm going to have an opportunity to get another attack, though. Chelsea are possession of wars. What the hell? Give me the ball. Yes. Go, Cristiano, go. Oops. I'm not going to press, but you can't slow down and stop. Mills, would you believe it? Mills scores again! He scored against Sheffield. The winner against Sheffield Wednesday a few episodes back. And a Cristiano Ronaldo assist. Mills scores the winner. Maybe I should let him take the penalty. The Chelsea fans can't believe it. Sam Mills. After returning from the... He's after he's been on the loan there. Returns and gets the winner in not one match, but two! Well, that's only the first leg. He still got the winner. Damn. Just ignore that. This is the last season, so he'll never play for me. I just did it as, why not? Because reasons. Because so many reasons. But mostly because I could. And I did. Because I don't know why. So just ignore that. Put some central midfielders on the goddamn bench this time. Put Yuri Stillemans and Philippe Coutinho. That meant Jeff Harder, they are needed. Hopefully I won't cut it so close. That was just insane. fix this one. Chelsea game is like the only game that hasn't scored in, and as I was about to say that, we scored. Smashing it past.
Good link up.
Pull it.
The break
is empty. Beats the defender. Her put another defender got in the way of the cross.
Here's Phillips. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Possession changed once more. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response. Offside called, and we can see again now.
Oh, man.
I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Sorry, some caught my throat again, and I needed a cough. That's why I went silent there for a second. Aquilanti might get a second chance. Free kick. No card, that's okay. It wasn't really a yellow card of friends, if you ask me. Ooh!
It looks like it anyway.
Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top marks to the keeper there.
I thought the keeper might have parried it in at first, but he didn't. Nilo? Oh man, I shouldn't have hit that first time. Oh. Okay, so. He loses his defensive duty.
To O'Brien.
Pull it. Going deep, not the pass I was going for, but I won't take it because if I can run it. And now we'll come trick and build a counter attack, which is what they're doing, before they give it straight back to me. Wilson.
He's got support here. That's a clever pass.
Ojo. Yes! It's an own goal. Oh boy, I don't care.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him.
It's in off of number 7, I think. Yeah, number 7. And that. John Fleck, you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. And for that.
It's a frustrating way to go behind.
I couldn't be happy because that means it's 2-0. Fantastic.
John Fleck. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Moment there.
Yes.
What having a big difference there can do. Well, that's Danilo!
That will be a corner for Liverpool.
I thought Danilo would... I don't want to say secure goal. Is that another own goal? I think it hit the same guy as well. And it's Ojo again. Did goal number two just get repeated for goal number three? It's the same guy as well. It might be it might be for the keeper. Yeah, it is. It hit the defender. And it might have gone clear if not for the keeper's fat head. Two own goals. Culture City have done more damage to themselves in this first half than I have. Well, I scored three goals. Two of their players are on the score sheet for me. Oh, this is not a good first half for Coventry. They're 3-0 down, and two of their players got confused. There's no need for a substitution. This match is well in hand.
Using the wider areas here.
And their goal just absolutely hit. Mills will hit back in. And Wilson was going for the spectator. It's come to press the SC's. Sky it.
For too much. Everyone who wants to see this again except the players involved, Alan, weren't they? The own goal, crazy moment.
Yeah, it's the worst thing in the world. The keeper really was in charge of that. I don't think he gave his man the shout. Oh, unlucky goalkeeper. He got a cross, he got a hand to it, but just not quite enough.
Coming up on EA Sports very soon, the semi-final second leg captain.
This is definitely the best way to build up the confidence ahead of the game against Chelsea.
Who can play their football in this one?
We go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that.
I wish Liverpool had something like that in real life. For their game against Chelsea Friday. Why it's Friday, I don't know. Well, it makes no goddamn sense. I mean, you won't hear me complain. Chelsea are playing only a few days before that.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well...
Chance for maybe one or two of their key players to get injured. Mills. Wilson! Oh, the deflection. This time didn't send the ball into the net. It went out for a corner. The chest of the defender.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Oh, never mind. Wilson gets his goal anyway.
Love to see that.
Ain't that just the kick in the head?
And here's the goal again.
After deflecting his shot, it didn't freaking matter because the header's in the corner.
Turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Wilson! Ooh! The defender had to time that perfectly. He probably not want to give a penalty. So? My controller vibrated. That doesn't tell me it's a foul. Well, what does? Ooh, hell. go! I'll take the corner. Good ball, but Aquilante didn't run onto it. Come on. Yes? Pedro. Danilo. Oh! Clean through! Aquilante! 5-0. Oh, almost a 3-0. Oh, and this is the third goal. Well, one of my players has scored, but it's 5 overall because of 2 own goals. That's a brace for Aquilante. I guess that's him making up for the miss against Chelsea. But a second goal against Coventry. Although, there's no
vast difference between the two teams.
Shives. He to score for more than 100. He does score.
It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
There's the full-time whistle. Well, comfortably he threw to the next round of the FA Cup. And really comfortable. Because half of my work was pretty much done by my opposition. I mean, I didn't need the help, but I'm glad to have had it. More than glad. Hey, Prestius is gonna go up to an ES-74 rated player. Fantastic. Or he's not. He didn't go up at all, but Sanchez did. So Sanchez did. Both Mills and Prestius are so close to 74. Or two of them are really close to 74. And the guy, he was way further away than the two of them combined are now. I mean, just, that doesn't make any goddamn sense. I mean, I'm happy Sanchez is going up is a great thing. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna see what could have been. Because I won't get the chance to use him at full potential. That's a problem that I can't solve. So, yeah. And for those wondering, yes, I am going to have to play the second leg with my first team because I need to make sure Chelsea are beaten, and they were way tougher than I was expecting. I mean, normally my second team had no problems, but they had a lot of problems against Chelsea. They were just not at the races against them. That's okay. Well, beat Chelsea. Move on to the final. And everything will be hunky-dory. And I'll be playing Bournemouth in the final. Because they've beaten
Manchester City. So, warm up await.
But they will have to wait until the next episode.
Until the next episode. Well, thanks for watching. Hope enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.